We got this cello off of Craigslist, and now we're using it to create sounds in our game. Whenever players enter into this cave, we add reverb sound effects to make it sound a little bit more eerie. Check it out.